Hello. I have another song for you today. I was on the phone with a friend the other night and he mentioned this song and I thought, oh, this would be a good next song to do. This is from a show called Evening Primrose by Stephen Sondheim. And if you don't know this show, it's one to get to know. It's sort of Stephen Sondheim meets the Twilight Zone. This particular song is a lovely tune called I Remember. I remember sky. It was blue as ink. Or at least I think I remember sky. I remember snow, soft as feathers, sharp as thumbtacks, coming down like wind, and it made you squint when the wind would blow, and ice like vinyl on the streets, cold as silver, white as sheets, rain like strings and changing things like leaves. I remember leaves, green as spearmint, crisp as paper. I remember trees, bare as coat racks, spread like broken umbrellas, and parks and bridges, ponds and zoos, ruddy faces, muddy shoes, light and noise and bees and boys and days. I remember days, or at least I try, but as years go by, there's a sort of haze, and the bluest ink isn't really sky. And at times I think I would gladly die for a day.